Today I will show you how to make a Rudolph candy cane. This is what you will need.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
You will begin by taking a brown pipe cleaner and twisting it at the top of the candy cane tightly to form the antlers. Then you can bend down the edges of the pipe cleaner to make the antlers look more realistic.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow.
Then you will put glue on the middle of the hook on the candy cane to put your eyes on. I used paper eyes, but you can also use googly eyes if you have some.
Making spirits bright.
Then you'll put some glue on the pom-pom and the ends of the candy cane to stick on the nose. I only used a glue stick, but it helps if you use hot glue to hold it on better. The result is this really cute candy cane that can be used as an ornament or a present. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe.